much. Welcome to the Oh What a World Tour! Damn, this is really cool. This is kind of maybe just a little bit, probably, no, it really is, my very first headlining arena show. Just saying. I think that's cause for us all to just turn the fuck up. I'm so excited to be here. This is one of my absolute favorite cities to play in because you bring the heat, you know the lyrics, and you have a good time. And that's what I've been looking forward to. Hello, everyone up there, and us there, and back there. I see y'all looking fly in your cowboy hats and your yeehaw shit. Makes me feel real special that you brought it out just for me. Or maybe you're just yeehaws in everyday life, but I don't know about that. Okay, well, do what you do when you're having a good time. Be yourself, and let's fucking do this. I have a lot of new songs to play, and I'm so excited. I'll tell you all about everything. Here we go.
Oh,
Tom Chaplin from Keene.
Thank you. Thank you.
guys want to hear another song? Good, because I'm singing like 35 more and we're all fucking sleeping here tonight. You're missing your trains. I hope you brought a sleeping bag. Just kidding. That'd be weird. That would get weird really fast. Have you guys had fun tonight? Y'all, this is pretty crazy. I kind of don't know. This might be, is this the biggest crowd? This is the biggest crowd we've ever had. My own build show. I know that last time it was Royal Albert Hall. Was anybody there? So I feel bad. I've been meaning to apologize. I came on so fucking late to that show, and even some paper was like, they called me Casey Come Lately. Dude, we had this makeup artist I had never tried, and it was a crisis, and I just needed to get my shit right. And so I hope you understand, and it looks like you've forgiven me. Whoa! Well, thanks for your enthusiasm. I really appreciate it. No, but seriously, I genuinely love coming over here so much. It's been a giant priority for me the last, I don't know, 6 years. You know, what's funny is I opened for Lady Annabella over here. Assuming some of you guys were there. And I got to play my own little show at this place called Bush Hall. And then we got really exciting news that we got to move up to this other place called Shepherd's Bush. And that shit was wild. You guys were like hanging Texas flags off the balconies, and like you made your own t-shirts, and I was like, my mind was blown. And then we got to move up to fucking Royal Albert Hall, and you sold out. And now we're here. So thank you so much. Thank you. And I don't know how many people in here, like, do you guys, you like country music? How many of you actually like country music? Alright. How many of you kind of actually don't like country music? Well, I gotcha. Looks like I gotcha. Anyways, well, seriously, it's just been the best tour. This is coming smack dab in the middle of it, right after the Harry Potter tour. That was fucking crazy. So, this next song is one that I've been singing over here for years now, and I finally got to put it on a record. So I know you know the words more than anybody else. So sing it with me. This one's for you.